Well, then welcome back to another Aspire Plays video. We're doing the police station review. Here's the front of the box. There's the side right there. The other side. Some random facts and random pages. There we go. There's the building right here. Town at the front. Staircase. Go up. Water tower. Event. Off it. There. Sweet. The donut. Sign shouting out the bricks. Brick bank washing building. Building that's connected to the brick bank set. Module. There's like 5 people. Evidence locker. Okay. The office or the bathroom. Some awards on the wall. A poster. This is another 1957. Hangover. Okay. There's a bedroom right here. A little stealer. Record. No. It's another stealing donut. Donut cookie. This one's a donut this time. I don't know if you can see that. Donut. He's stolen. Still hungry. So donut, the detective office is cookie stealer. Or the band. It's more like a Russian era set. And a photo picture thing. Here's going up. Now, this corner was collapsing a lot while I was building it. Okay. Some seats right there. And then a board right there. Evidence board. Two desks. bottom plane. We'll see that there are two planes. The station, two lights. Overhead. A classic street lamp. Newspaper stand. Prison cell with like somebody trying to break out of it. Crack right there. Just stairs going up. Donut shop. That was in the back. So those are cups. And going out here. Newspaper. Front desk. I'm going to be walking. Said it's made to attract you. Made to like attract you to like the front desk. Like you walk straight up to it. There's three police officers and two. One is the actually based off the set designer, who's the donut stealer, and then the donut person. Person selling the donuts. So you will be this in the city. If you give us any updates after that, but yeah, that is about it for this video. See. Bye.